Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can type degree symbol on your MacBook. So basically there are two ways to do it. One of the first way is you have to press Control, Command and Space. So it will open the character window. Now here is the search bar. Simply type degree here, degree, and you can see the symbol degree. First one is the degree symbol. Now double tap on it, double click, and you can, as you can see, it has typed degree symbol in the search bar. Alright, now you can close it. You can also get this option by going to the edit and click on emoji and symbols. Alright, the second option is the direct keyboard shortcut that you have to remember for typing degree symbol directly. So that is shift, press shift, option and 8 on your keyboard. So it will type the degree symbol. Now you can also select, you know, from the search bar that is Google suggesting a degree Celsius to Fahrenheit. So this degree symbol can be typed anywhere on your MacBook. So that's it. That's how you can type in degree symbol. So thank you for watching the video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.